Hey everybody, this is your girl Fifi and welcome back to another Shop With Me video.
Trey said I got style for you. Ain't seen you at the top, it's been a while for you. Big you up and they look down on you. Take one loss, no one's around for you. I won't stop,
no, 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 no.
I won't stop,
I won't stop.
I won't stop,
no, 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 no.
I won't stop,
I won't stop,
yeah.
Just me and the kids, well, the family of seven. But, you wanna put that in the buggy, my mom?
You wanna show everybody what you got?
Yeah, a pineapple.
She got a pineapple.
Really? Come on. I'm finna finish shopping and I'll talk to y'all later.
hell, y'all about to break my pocket. And then y'all always say, we don't get no snacks for this too. But here we go right here. Alright y'all, we finally made it home. We got some oatmeal cream pies, some different Reese's boxes. I hope y'all can see it. But anyway, some crab legs, some cookies, some shrimp, the jerkies, some butter, some, we got two of these things, the Lunchables. Some crab cakes. Oh, I don't know what else to do. Some hot dogs right there. We got Airheads. Some deep dish pizza. Egg rolls. Some cheese. Milk. I brought me some Frappuccino thingies. I'm tired of going to Starbucks. Got some V8 juice, some water. Some Tyson buffalo chicken wings. Some lemon plums. Some down home sausage right there. Got some bread. What a steak. I think I mentioned the crab legs. Some Country Time lemonade, things, the bomb, some Hot Pockets, some Eggo waffles, Pringles, a pineapple. Got two things of the Fiji water and Shasta, and some eggs. What if I got from here? Yeah, well, I did need some shrimp. Let's go over here. Got some, I got the kids some juices. Ooh. Orange juice. Gatorade. Some Tropicana juice. Onions. Lemon water. And Fiji for the adults. Alright, that's the end of my haul. We also got some oranges. I didn't mention that because it's in the kitchen already. But the total amount that we spent so far is $559.14 in food. So I'm gonna end this vlog where I said, cause I don't wanna be too long. If you're new to my channel, subscribe, smash that like button and comment down below. And feel free to share this video until next time. Peace.
Peace, and make sure you put the thumbs up and like the bell.
Don't take it personal, I ain't lying. I ain't hiding, I've been grinding, multiplying. I've been trying to get my weight up, staying prayed up, meditating and taking time away.